The sewers are pretty easy to deal with. Just try to make it to the end, like I do here. And don't worry too much about the dogs. There's no guards they can alert. The Sorrow boss fight is pretty easy. Just dodge him as much as you can, and when you get the end screen, use the revival pill. Also, fuck yeah, I ate that parrot. Fuck that bird. This area is completely safe. Just take your time, move through the woods until you get to the waterfall. Once you're done having a wonderful time with Eva, go ahead and head all the way to the back and take the ladder up. Run straight across to the door. Move. Keep going straight, then take a left, knock out the guard, and go across again. Be quick here and go ahead and run straight up the stairs, up through the corridors, back through the locker room,